Guys and gals out here that play percussion play all sorts of different instruments, drums, bass drums, timpani, marimbas, they play mallets, they play everything. So if you're a percussionist, raise your hand in the stands, raise your hand please so we know who you are. All right, great, if you're a percussionist, thank you. Mr. Hood, thank you, Mr. Bunner, thank you, teachers, for letting your students come see us today. We appreciate it greatly.
Let's see, is Sally, you don't remember what sort of song? Okay.
Yes.
name's Murphy, raise your hand. If your name is Murphy Kubiak, come on down. You're the next winner. Murphy Kubiak, come on down here.
Watson, thank you, Castle Elementary School. What a great honor to be here. We're going to play something for you, first of all, that you may know. And if you know, feel free to clap along to it if you want. Hold on. Who said I know what it is? What is it? Do you know what it is? What is it? What'd she say? Somebody just won a t-shirt. All right. First thing, we want to talk about the brass family. We have trumpets. Hold about trumpets. We have mellophones, which are kind of like French horns. We have baritones and euphoniums. Those are kind of like trombones, and if you learn to play trombone, you get to play one of those. And we have the lowest instrument, the basses or tubas or contrabasses, all the way in the back. Awesome. Great, guys. Thanks. And lady. Thank you. That's the brass family together. That was called, do you remember? Archangel, and specifically this movement is Gabriel, the messenger. Nice job. All right, so we're going to show you a little bit what the woodwinds sound like. We have flutes and piccolos. Hold them up. Flutes and piccolos, awesome. And clarinets. And we have three types of saxophones, alto sax. And this is what it sounds like all together from the woodwinds. So that's what all the woodwinds sound together as a group.
As well.
We want to end today with the Castle School Song. Right now we're Castle Elementary, Chandler, Newberg, Sharon, but eventually in a few years, we're all Castle. We're all gonna go, we're gonna be at Castle High School together. We have a school song called the Castle High School School Song. Someone to volunteer and conduct the band for the school song. Anybody at all? Anybody at all? Oh, right here, all right, we got it, all right.
Everybody is Castle, and Murphy and Emma are going to conduct, actually Murphy is, but, so when Murphy raises his hands, then we're going to get started, and Bandy knows to do, watch Murphy completely and do whatever he does, yeah? Okay. All right, Murphy, Castle High School song, it's all you, buddy, here we go. Everybody claps, and everybody stands in school song.
Those two.
Woohoo! Way to go, buddy. Can I have a five?
Great job.